Junge 5 Bier mit Schalke.
You know, sometimes people can get real crazy.
Jesus didn't just ask Peter, but this is written for our edification. So Jesus asked us today, the church, do you love me? Church, do you really love me? Jesus asked three times, do you love me? We say we love Jesus, don't we? sheep. Feed my lambs. Feed my people. We love Jesus by serving and loving each other. Period. The Jacobsons have been married for over 60 years. Anybody ever been married that long? Ed and Judith have been married 48 years. You might top that? Anybody top that? Chester, you got your hand up.
57.
This wife is called on me, Jesus. 57 years. Wow. You guys should have been on this book right here, right? The Jacobsons have been married for over 60 years. They said, this is a quote, "We were saved a few years after we were married and then had the life manual, the Bible, to guide us. We knew that if we were to love one another, we had to do it God's way. Did some days get rocky? You bet. But we always came back to life manual, the Bible, where we could read what Jesus said. Love one another as Christ loved you. Forgive as Christ forgave you. Keep looking forward and let the past be the past. Pray for one another and be kind. Yes,